Welcome back to Reynolds Runabouts, everybody. I'm Jeffrey Reynolds, and today marks the last episode on this boat. I'm going to be putting the chrome on and steering gear and other items that will allow this boat to leave my shop and go to the next step, which will be the installation of a vintage 1955 Evinrude motor. So I'm going to just have the video running while I put the hardware on. No comment. Just enjoy as the jewelry goes back on this boat and it gets ready for its owner to take back. Well, that concludes this episode and this video series on the restoration of a 1955 Wagemaker Wolverine 14-foot Ply-Lap. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope you continue to watch the channel. The next project is a continuation of the 1957 14-foot Runabout that I started last year. Well, I started in 2001 and was working on last year, but halted so I could work on this for a friend and a customer. And I will now get back to that Wondercraft project and finish that up so that we can call that project done as well. So thank you for tuning in, and I hope to see you in 2 weeks for the next episode of the Wondercraft restoration. Take care.